Hello and welcome back to Oakfield Farm, where today we are going to continue top dressing the field we started in the last live stream. We're going to have to come back and get a bit of that. Top dressing our field, and soon we'll have to go to the yard and fill the tank up again. This is the biggest field we own at the moment. Seeds are all in. Give it this top dressing and it should help all the seeds to germinate. End of the field, and we shall have to go and fill the tank up. Trailer we had for simulator 19 didn't tell us a great deal. It's all computer generated stuff at the moment. What we do know is that horses are among the animals that we will be having within Farming Simulator 19. As far as anything else goes, all we know for sure is we've got a new game engine. Got any seed and fertilizer in this yard? I don't think we have. Have a look before we go. We've got a pure Bowser. There may be some seeds and fertilizers around. We've got the silos for dumping the crops in. Saves us a long trip back to the main yard. Always nice to have some seed handy, fertilizer handy. We'll go back to our field. There, but not to worry, that's not an overly big major problem. although this isn't the biggest fertilizer spreader in the world, it's not long getting through a bit of land. One more field down this end to fertilize after this. Show you the field. We've got field 34 to fertilize after this, and then field 16, the grass field, is left to need fertilizing. Working inside the cab, especially with this 7700 series, with all its good IC. There is a 5600 and a 6600 also with good IC on it. We may well get them on the farm as we go along. Main plan is to swap out our Cat 75C at some point with the John Deere 8R, which also has good IC on it. And why we've been missing bits on our field. It's 20% of our fertilizer already. That's basically because it's a great big field. It's massive, this field, it really is. And yeah, finish this field off, and then the other field I will do off screen. The next time you see us back on Oakfield, we shall be hopefully cutting grass, so we can start with some sheep. Lag there on the game. It's nothing too serious. Use 30% of our fertilizer. Stage of fertilisation will be done by our 7810 self-propelled sprayer. then we shall come back with this Amazon spreader to do the last stage. Nice doing the work from the position you would on a real tractor. And the trouble is you actually need a lot of tractors with capability of GPS to do it really properly. And to make it look right, you actually need IC. Which works both inside the tractor and out, because it doesn't look like jumping on a tractor with IC inside and on the outside, but we manage within the constraints of Farming Simulator to do the best we can. Into there, that's that. Disengage the... No, not on my tractor. That way. Now we go back down. There's not a great deal left of this field to do now. We've got 48% left of the fertilizer, so hopefully we should get to the end of the field now without having to top up again. We can top up then and go down to the next field, finish it off. Window, get some fresh air in. Fertilizer spreading, it's not as if you want to get any nasty horrible chemical smells in. drawn out process doing this, but it is a necessary part of farming. You need to put on the fertilizer. Strip to come down and fetch. Let's just shut that door again, it's a bit noisy in here, fed up with the noise. One more breed left to do after this. And so fill our tank back up. Go over to field 34 and do that. We may do field 34, or at least go around the outside of field 34 before the end of this video. Once we've recorded this one, the first one I did today can be published, the 1965 Dusty Cove. Will be published once we've finished recording this one, and this will be published a little later. It may be published after today's live stream or before. I am decided upon not yet. Finish off our fertilizing in this field. Hopefully we can get to the end before we run out of fertilizer. We don't want to be running to the yard to run back just for a little strip like this. Left, so should easily get to this end of the field. Now I shall go back to the yard and fill the sprayer ready for the next field. Down this green lane which went into this grass field, which doesn't belong to us, but I think the farmer will mind put through it. Out into the edge of our field. Time it's taken us to get back to the yard, you can see how big this field is. All the fields are reasonably big. This one's bigger than most. I think the only field bigger than this field is field 43. Probably 41 is a big one as well, but sinking down as it fills up. Top back on. And we shall head down to the next field. May well actually do the whole of the next field before the end of the video, and then I'll do the grass field off screen. Probably the live stream, looking at the time we've got now, the live stream may be done late tonight or tomorrow afternoon. Weekend live stream. It's not guaranteed to get a live stream every weekend, but I do like to do live streams. To get a bit of work done. Too long to do this field, so we may complete the field before we finish this video. lake of the Edmund. Try and set it up with GPS. I don't think it's going to take long to do this field actually. It's not a massive field. It's full size, it's not massive. Not that one over there, which is the open shape as well. Especially if you want to set a worker on it. Lovely, that's perfectly set. And away we go again. Takes a little while to set the GPS so it's heading in the direction you need, but once it's done, it's makes job a lot easier. Say it's not going to take too long to complete this field. This is a decent sized field, but not too big. Getting dark as well, so good time to end it. It's 8:15 at night, it's getting dusk, so it may be a good idea once we get to the end of the field to finish there. Well, back to the other end of the field, I should say, because there isn't a lot of this field left to do that you're going to miss. Just get back to it. this field, and that's where we will bring the video to an end. And the next time we will be on day 15 of spring. Fertilize, even with GPS, you don't really want to be fertilizing a field in the night time, the dark of the night. So there we go. We shall close our door up. That is where we will leave you. Thank you for watching. If you've liked what you've seen, give us a like, give it a share. To see more of what we do, subscribe to the channel and hit the notification icon to get to know when a new video or a live stream is going live. Until next time, from Oakfield Farm, it's bye bye.